Okay, we're at 3227 Maplewood Avenue, Mar Vista. And we're walking with a 4-inch clean out at the front of the house. This pipe went underneath the street in the 6-inch clay pipe. And you can see we're hitting heavy roots. These roots are blocking up the line. We're going to come back slowly. See the roots there in front of us. We tried to get through them, but no, it's not going through them. It needs to be cleaned. A few little roots there, not much. And that's just waste being held back from when it blocked up. Okay, now that's the transition from ABS to clay. This is the property line around the sidewalk. Okay, we're now in 4-inch ABS pipe. Just the pipe underneath the front yard. It's in good condition. Okay, we're just about the edge of the pipe. Just a vertigo. Clean out, and you can see there's visible toilet paper around the clean out, and it just backed up and overflowed.
I don't know that.